Now there is a gutter that is full, and that is why you get that leaking coming like that. Water just rushing out from around that gutter because that is clogged. And one of those bends like that, you see how that thing that comes down and bends and then goes straight over? In that bend, it's probably full of leaves and rotten debris that has decomposed and is actually becoming some kind of soil.